I'm drawing portraits. I have a little portrait stand, and I'm selling portraits for $2 each. I feel like it's one of the times that I can just be myself and draw whatever I want. Like, when I look at a person, I don't talk very much because I'm trying to concentrate on the features of the person when I'm drawing them. So, well, I don't really like to draw kids as much as adults because they're harder to draw and they don't tip very much.